On that note, I was in class with my grand aunt Rukmini Rajagopalan. We finished class and came out, and I saw M.L. Vasanthakumari sitting there. Party was under the belief that I should learn Pallavis from somebody. So, and Party and M.L.V. were very close friends. So, Party told me, "Nee vandu M.L.V. amma Pallavi kathukano," appadinu she had expressed her desire. So, that day when M.L.V. amma had come, she told her, "Neenga vandu avanukku konjam Pallavila solli thareda, engitta dhaan kathukuran." "Adhukku enna mami vara sollunga," appadinu. So I went to her house with my mother, who was a huge MLV fan. And she said, she discussed a lot of things. She said, "Nee apparama oru naal aathukku va, na unakku solli thara," appadina. My mother was insistent that I should learn some Dasar Padas from her. So she said, "Adhukku adhu solli thara." So idu munijathu, then I went to her house. And she said, "Modhalla edhavadhu Dasar Padam paakalama," appadina. "Seri ma." So she started, "Kelano Haritaleno, Keleno Haritaleno," appadinu first line padina. So I nanu thirupi padina. Then she looked at me and said, "Nee ezhudhikka vendamma paper pencil illaya ungitta," appadina. "Illa na kondu varala," appadina. "Na pakkathula enga thatha vittu irukken, na poi eduthu varthuma." "Seri poittu va," appadina. So odane, you know, we stopped. I went to my grandfather's house. He lived in Demonte Colony, very close to where MLV Ma was staying in Sriramnagar, Nalvarpai. I took one diary and one pen and then came back up. And then she finished the song. She taught me some Pallavis. I notated it and I came home. Then much later, I told Aarti once, "Indha mari, I had gone to MLV's house and I learned this song from her." You know what happened? I didn't have a piece of paper and I actually went and took a piece of, borrowed and came back and wrote down. And she said, "Enna, couldn't she have given you a piece of paper from her house and made you write down? Did you have to go and come?" Abdina. Then I said, "See, it's not about having a piece of paper or anything. The grace of the lady is that I should come prepared when I go and learn from somebody like her." And I think it was a very strong lesson that she said in her own subtle way, without making it sound anything, you know, very big. That is the greatness of that lady. And I'll always remember it to this day, you know. On that note, see you soon.